Once upon a time in the land of misty satin dreams, there stood a house and a man who painted nature scenes. He painted trees and fields and animals and streams, and he stayed 'cause he didn't hear the falling of the rain. No, he didn't hear the falling of the rain. In the forest green lived a girl who put her hair in braids, and she sang as she walked all about the wooded glades. She was glad when the rain came falling on her face, and she sang 'cause she didn't mind the falling of the rain. No, she didn't mind the falling of the rain. Will it always be the same as we recall? Does it touch you when the rain begins to fall? But I don't want to know, and I don't want to see another rainy day without you lying next to me. High upon a hill, far away from all the dusty crowds, is a boy with his eyes on the ground, his head is bowed. He is a fool, and his mind is filled with hopeless dreams, and he waits, but he will not see the falling of the rain. No, he will not see the falling of the rain. Will it always be the same as we recall? Does it touch you when the rain begins to fall? But I don't want to know, and I don't want to see another rainy day without you lying next to me. So now the boy becomes the man who sits and paints all day, but the girl with her braids and her hair has gone away. And it seems that time has brought things to an end, and nothing's changed, 'cause you can't stop the falling of the rain. No, you can't stop the falling of the rain. No, you can't stop the falling of the rain.